myself some copy paper and got started. I love to use a baby wipe to rub and smudge wherever the mood takes me. It's so much fun and so easy. I love the effect that a nice big thick paintbrush gives, so rubbing that on just to add a new texture and dimension is great. Selection of coloured pens, and I literally just made art marks all over the page until I felt satisfied. So I grabbed some circular sticker sheets and popped it into the printer, placed my design once dry onto the printer scanning tool, and then colour printed and waited for it to print. I grabbed random stickers and just placed them randomly on my page. So here I basically grabbed a pencil. I like to do everything with pencil first because I don't trust myself with permanent pens straight away. And I basically just drew flower petals and then drew over them with a thick Sharpie brush pen, and then used a Stabilo Worker Plus pen to just add the finer details. And I think I'm going to put some polka dots on one of the flowers, and well, whatever art mark you want to use.